How to enable full screen gesture on Samsung Galaxy S25 Ultra, S25 Plus, S25 Edge, S25 device. By default, set the 3-button navigation bar. Here you can see the reset application, home and back button on your Samsung S25 series. To use the full screen gesture, open the app drawer on your device. Tap the settings app. Now scroll down up to display. Again scroll down until you can see the navigation bar. Here you can see the navigation bar option. Manage the home, back and reset button or use gesture for more screen space. Tap on it. Now here you can see the by default set the buttons. In buttons you can see the option. You can switch between the home button or recent apps. You can see change back and a recent application. So select the option. If you want to use full screen gesture, tap the swipe gesture option. Now when you select swipe gesture, you can see remove the 3-button navigation and you can see the only horizontal peel. When you use this feature, you can see swipe up and hold to view the recent application on your Samsung S25 Ultra. To go back, swipe from the left or right edge of the screen to go back. And to go to home screen, swipe up to go to the home screen. So if you want to use full screen gesture, you need to use this feature on your device. Again, go to settings, display, navigation bar. At the bottom, you can enable or disable the circle to search feature. Touch and hold the home button or the navigation handle to search using the content. So if you use a navigation, just long press the middle of the screen to use circle to search like this to quickly access your favorite product or related product. So this is the navigation bar setting. You can choose 3-button navigation or a swipe gesture or a push screen gesture in a Samsung.